And we're back with some more Fallout. So, last time we were working on the Abernathy farm. And this time, we're finishing up our work on the Abernathy farm by placing a little turret right there. Boom. So that's that. So they have all the defense, they have power, and a recruitment beacon, and all that jazz, and tons of potatoes and melons, and yada yada. And let's make sure we pick up everything before we leave. And we'll quick save, and we'll leave. Okay, cool. Crash bird bird up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. So let's go ahead and swap over to this bad boy. There we go. One shot. One kill. Grab some of these. Grab some of these. Let's grab some of these. Let's grab some of these. And what else do we have? Some wild mute fruit. Yummy. Dropping quick saves left and right, you can't stop me from dropping a quick save.
With this, we commit our friend, Blake, to the earth. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord. Amen. Would anyone like to say anything before we move on?
Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon, but he won't be forgotten.
Blake, I hope you know how I felt about you, even if I couldn't say it to your face. Now you're gone, and it seems too late. But I love you.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
This is stupid. People die every day. I don't understand why. Understand. God, why did it have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me? I'm the asshole of the group. I'm the one had it coming, not him. Not Blake. I'm sorry, guys. I miss him as all.
We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all of us.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really, I am.
Okay. That's it. There's nothing else we can do now. Time to move on.
Hey there.
Huh?
Yeah?
Yes?
Hey.
Yes?
Okay. Let's here. Lexington and Concord. Let's grab these health flowers. And head on in here. Okay, we're gonna need. We're gonna need bullet time. Really? That was a miss? Did you see that? That certainly wasn't a fucking miss. Really? That was a miss? How the fuck am I missing, dude? There we go. Didn't miss that fucking one. Another hit. There we go. Finally. There we go. And it doesn't look like there's anyone over there. But there is someone behind this building here. We can't quite see. So let's go ahead and reload. And that's another one down. Preston Darby, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
I heard grab that laser musket. Light bulbs, you know, the works, and anything up here? Ladies, excuse me. Up out, medics. I think that's everything here. Well, obviously we need to go into the Concord Speakeasy. Beach and Todd. Stepped on a bottle. Yes, I did. A couple of cans on the floor, I see. A free can? Don't mind if I do. Advanced lock, not a problem for us. We're master lock pickers at this point.
That's it.
Take that, take this, this, these, this, that, this and that, and these and those. Switch over to a closer range weapon. And we should probably reload this one as well. There we go. Antique load, Blamco mac and cheese, Voltec lunchbox with a plastic spoon inside. Interesting, interesting. Plant Higgins. Excel. Plain tan suit. Hello, men. Sorry to interrupt the business meeting, but need to step in here for a moment. Day tripper. Skull in the toilet. See another picture as well. And jump down here. Oh, there's some stuff behind the counter here. Excuse me, bartender. Pass me a drink, bartender.
Yes.
Cryo mine. access to the Commonwealth. Now let's go downstairs. Deflated kickball, what might have I do? Economy Wonder Blue. Used oil cans. Oh man. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Beautiful. Daddy Leggy. Alright, let's go upstairs and exit through that door. Right here. Let's see if there's anything on this balcony outside. Nothing right here. But if we go down.
Allows nuclear protection on a budget.
Ah, yes, this is exactly what I wanted to do. I definitely was not in the middle of picking something up and accidentally clicked the sit-down button. I actually wanted to stop everything I was doing to perform a very slow sit-down animation. Thank you very much, Bethesda. Let's head into the church, Let's see what God has to say about all this, huh? This book is burnable, so clearly he is not as good as we thought. Burnt textbooks and heathens. Molotov cocktail. Ooh, an expert one. Oh, are you sure this isn't Novus?
Nice.
Lots of ammo, we need that. And I don't see anything else, let's head on up here. Head on up. Crash bird up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. And a full suit of cherry. T-45 power on. Clearly that console command I entered a while ago to increase the fall height did not stay in effect. Bubblegum brain fungus, Brahma meat, bourbon. Robops, best moonshine, blood leaf, steak. If we head down the street, there's going to be more stuff to loot. This I do know for a fact. Did I loot this building yet? No, there's a copy cut on the counter, so the answer is no. Excuse me. I will take that stash of caps and close that door behind me. Make sure no one can get through it. Nothing here, and this is inaccessible, and the game doesn't want you to jump up here for some reason. Why? What is up here that's so precious? Literally nothing here is important. Why the invisible boundary then, Bethesda? Why? What is so special about this building? Dude, a lantern? Fucking scary. Hello? Anyone down there? Nothing here. Nothing over here. Oh, you know, great, because we took all these. Let's put this here. Let's put this on here. Let's put this on here. Let's put this on here. Grab this. No. This we can grab. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to mess with your dead body. Please be a little more courteous. Let's put that on there. And we can't move these, apparently. Well, we can. I just had to do it unconventionally. So let's put this on here. Put that on there. Cover it up with that as well. Do we have anything else? A couple of these. Just laying around. Come on. Dude, this guy is fucking shredded. What the hell? Almost there, and done. Make sure you really bang their skull on the dead bodies. Show this boss. Cap stash. Right away. That's good stuff right there. This is gonna take too long to drag all these bodies over there, so I just won't do that. So, let's just continue our looting. Any Nike stores around here? I'm only fighting for equality. Now what's in the Apple store? Here. Wait a minute, I passed up one of the buildings. Ah, hello, here we go. Hello, communist revolutionary. Definitely not going to just steal things and keep them for myself. I'm actually going to take all of these Nike shoes and redistribute them equally to those who need it. Thank you, thank you. Alright, another expert lock here. Hey, there we go.
Sweet.
Boink. And a wonder glue. Don't you think I fucking missed that? Let's go down here. Now let's go with this building. Oh no, they did not respawn apparently. Okay. Fair play to you. Up in here. Yeah, we can steal that movie full of quantum from those cunts in the fucking swamp, but we can steal that one. Steal all these. Advanced lock. Don't mind if I do. Come on. There we go.
Got it.
I think it was as hard as a novice lock. Cycling, buff one. Mailbox. Conquered. Playground. Tree. Fence. Tires, picnic table, saucer, lootable house, police search warrant, chest and slings. News bin? Nothing. What about here? Nothing. Wait, weren't we? Yeah, we were starting an adventure across here, so let's resume that. Anything here? No. Workhouse. What's this about?
What's your dish then, honey?
What's construction? Pretty sure I just heard something. Listening out to see if I could hear something, but apparently there's nothing actually in here. Apparently we're all alone here. I think we're alone now. Need some whirlwind sprint here. Or just, you know, a single jump will do fine. Lots of ammo, we need those. You know, those ammo. You know what, speaking of which, we should head to Diamond City. Just finally go buy some fucking ammo. Gentlemen. Bam, bam, bam. One.
Nice.
One. Shadeless lane. Fuck yeah. Anything here? Secret wall safe in the pillar? No? Really? Wow, must be a long fall. Can't even hear it. Oh, wait, there's a whole nother floor. AKA the roof. If you're standing on the roof, is it actually a floor? Santa baby, going down my chimney tonight. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing here. Alrighty, zilch, zip, zada. Nothing here. Boink. Boink. Anything down here? Gentlemen. Get a second attempt at some sick parkour here. Man, it would really help if like the game would register my jumps on ledges, but it just doesn't a lot of times. I don't see anything else. Oh, hello. Anything in here? Nope. Ah, colors or anything in here. Novice lock. Lock, dude, this is gonna be tough. Alrighty.
That's it.
Boom. That's done. Let's head on down here. And let's head over to it. Hello. You know what? This would be okay. Wait, this is actually would be fine. Cool. That worked perfectly. That's that max ammo apparently. Let's go and face that. Scavenger. Blue box, barrel pool, scavenger, barrel pool, nothing here. Ooh, hang on, we probably got some stuff we can cook. Some roasts, some squirrel bits, some grilled rabbage, some grilled rat stack, some iguana on a stick, some mole rat shines, some mute chops, some gritty steak. Really? Utility? Vegetable starch? The legend of a vegetable starch? Let's see. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm not sure we take everything out. Yeah, okay. Luke and Morgan. A gourd. Excellent. I'm looking for that. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Look behind your ear. Nothing. Nothing. Really? Somehow I don't believe you. What's with the what's with that? Let's head over there and find out. Anything in here? Yes, it's 2 stim packs and a blood pack. This bus driver was a freak. Up flowers? Yoink. Okay, that's just this area. This area is boring. I don't like to do this area. This. And now we're in one of those default areas. Do the default dance. What's over here? Who we got? Guten Tag, anyone in here? Have you heard about the word of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Wrong button. Bullet time. Pretty good. Now we need to be careful because there's probably something on the walls. Nothing here. Brain fungus. Aha! That's why they call me One Shot Jones. Because I missed the one shot I had in the chamber. Because I always missed the first two. It looks like there's supposed to be something up here. Oh. And looks like there's actually nothing up here. So we just did some sick hardcore parkour for no reason. Go ahead and disable bullet time. Got our sniper. And I'm pretty sure we saw him. Yeah, there he is.